humbug.
Gather round, children. Let me tell you a story.
Christmas morning, I ran down the stairs. I ran toward the fireplace, I flew through the air. I looked in my stocking, there was no Christmas joy. I got a stupid stocking stuffer instead of a toy. I got fruit. I got a freaking orange, yeah. I got fruit. I got a freaking orange, yeah, yeah. So I looked at my mother, I looked at my dad. I asked, why would Santa bring me something stupid like that? Of all of the things that I had asked Santa for, why would he get my stocking stuffer at a grocery store? I got fruit. I got a freaking orange, yeah. I got fruit. I got a freaking orange, yeah, yeah. 30 years later, I have my own kids. They run down the staircase exactly like I did. They look in their stockings, tears fill their eyes. I feel the pain as they realize that they got fruit. They got a freaking orange, yeah. They got fruit.
Maybe you were just naughty this year.
They got a freaking orange, yeah. They got a stupid stocking stuffer.
Fruit.
A stupid stocking stuffer.
Fruit.
A stupid stocking stuffer. A stupid stocking stuffer.
Fruit.
A stupid stocking stuffer.
Fruit.
A stupid stocking stuffer. They got fruit.
They got fruit.
They got a freaking orange. Yeah, yeah. They got fruit.
They got fruit.
They got a freaking orange. Yeah, yeah. They got fruit.
Yeah. It really kind of sucked. Of course, it wasn't as bad as the year we got the peanuts in the bottom of our stocking. Or the year when we got a pencil and an eraser. It was an orange.